Students, this is a BCom 2019 question paper for calculating the leverages for 6 marks. From the following information, calculate operating, financial and combined leverages. Okay, what and all is given is sales 10 lakhs, variable cost 30%. If nothing is given, it is 30% on the sales. And fixed cost is 2 lakhs, 10% debentures. Capital is 15 lakhs and tax rate is 50%. Okay, and he asked us to calculate all types of leverages. Now, let's see what is the total sales given in the question is 10 lakhs. See, 30% of sales is your variable cost. On 10 lakhs, 30% is 3 lakhs. Right, sir?
Yes, sir.
Next is you get 7 lakhs. 7 lakhs is a contribution. And fixed cost is given 2 lakhs. And what is your EBIT? 5 lakhs. Right? And interest is given, total loan you have taken is 15 lakhs. On that, every year you have to pay 10% interest. Okay? So 10% interest on this is 1,50,000 rupees. And what you get? EBT you will get as 3,50,000, and is given tax rate also. Tax is 50%. 50% on what? 50,000 on EBT. So 50% on EBT is 1,75,000. So this is called as remaining 1,75,000 is PAT. That is profit after tax. Yeah, we have nothing to do with the PAT. That is profit after tax. But still, since he is given, we will have to calculate. Now, let us take leverages for this. Operating leverage. Contribution is 7 lakhs. And EBT is 5 lakhs. And tell me, what is that? 1.4 times. What about the financial leverage? EBIT is 5 lakhs and EBT is 3,50,000. How much you get?
1.42
times. Now, the last leverage is combined leverage. Is 1.4 is an operating and 1.42 is your financial. And how much you get is 1.9888 times. So for this you will get 6 marks. It is given in the year 2019. So simple, right?
Yes, sir.